mo pinagkakaabalahan sa buhay ng ating mga candidates? Like, ano ba yung source of income nyo o trabaho nyo?
Yes, ako po nagkatrabaho po as live streamer po. And you know guys, the Bigo Live. Bigo Live po, live stream po siya. Bigo official host po.
Oh!
Anong mga pinapalabas nyo?
Parang, ano po, singing, dancing, entertainment.
Entertainment din.
But it depends on you po.
So ikaw yung host mismo ng show?
Ano po ako, talk show po.
A host?
Wow! So paano ba yun? Pag kunyari, ano ba yung pwede ba natin i-share yung opening ano nila?
Spiel?
Paano
yung winnowelcome?
Opening spiel eh. Every time lang po, may mga quota po kasi siyang mga beans po na binibili online.
Okay. Pero pag nag-talk show, anong pang-opening? Good morning! Good afternoon!
Parang yung open yung show.
It depends po eh. It depends
po like for example.
Ako po kasi ano lang po, most of the time po kasi kamay-kamay lang po.
Walang salita.
Process.
Minsan po.
Minsan lang din. Ah, okay. So, depende sa kung ano talagang content nila.
Gagano ka nakatagal dyan as a host or sa work
since
mo?
August po.
Last year.
Mag-o one year na.
Mag-host
na. Mga artista din pong gumagamit.
Pero kunyari, nandun ka sa live. Kunyari, live tayo ngayon. Guest po kami. Paano po? Paano siya
Introduce.
Parang ano lang po, for example, bago po yung mga dumating po. Like, for example, nag-ask sila ng help na bagong host po sila.
Tapos
nag-ask sila ng help na, magpadami ng followers, ganun. Since na ikaw na mas matagal na, alam mo lang kung sikot-sikot mo po ng editing application, i-guess mo sila, then ask your viewers to follow them.
Kunyari, ako bago, ako konti lang yung followers ko. Paano ko sabihin na Kunyari ngayon, sample. Nandito tayo sa show mo ngayon.
Like for example, may talent ka na singing. Oh guys, please do follow her. She's also a good singer from ganyan.
Ganyan pala.
You can watch her every time once she's broadcasting.
Thank you so much for guesting here on your show.
Okay. Ganun lang, emote-emote lang.
Mga ganun.
Meron ka bang co-host dun sa show mo? Or ikaw lang yung main?
Meron, pwede ka pong mag-guest ng, may mga multiple live. Pwede ka mag-guess ng dalawa. Option mo po yan bago ka mag-fly.
Ganun pala yun.
Si ano naman, candidate number
two. Beauty number two.
Hello, good afternoon again.
Yes,
I'm a fashion designer. Mm-hmm. And I'm also an advocate for children with special needs.
That's nice. Fashion designing. Kailan niyo po ito ginagawa?
It's my source of income. So meron ako sariling shop dyan lang sa... Pwede ko ba i-vlog sa Kamuni?
Yes.
Sure, siya tayo yung Galatea. And I've dressed up a lot of artistas. One of them is Ann Curtis, si Harvey Pamilista, si Miss Nora Honor.
Ano pong name ng brand ng fashion design?
It's Galatea. Diyan lang sa
Galatea. Yes. Narinig ko na nga yun.
Yes.
Ikaw po ba ang nag-design ng sarili mong gown today?
Oo,
ikaw
yes.
Nga.
Wow.
Oh,
nice. And you made that yourself?
Yes.
That's so nice. Ilang years na po kayong nagiging fashion designer?
Mabubuko ang edad. Pero more than 20
years. More than 20 years.
Wow. Ano po yan? Graduate ba kayo ng fashion design? Ano bang course niyo po nung college?
No, I'm a BS Psychology graduate from the Ateneo. And I also have a master's degree in special education from the University of the Philippines.
Wow, that's so nice.
Yes.
And when do you become a contesera, like now?
No, I was a contesera during the late 80s and middle 90s.
Tagal na.
Matagal na.
Oo, pero
huwag mong diin, masakit. Pusina ka rin minsan. Yes, ayun. And then, people have been asking me to join this Q&A and I was a little bit hesitant at first. Tapos ito na nga, huling biyahe. So, yes, maabot din. And I'm very excited.
That's so nice.
Yes.
And I like how you're not doing it.
Yes, because I have a niece na paborito-paborito ko, beloved ko, parang anak ko na, she has a TSM. That's why I decided to take up special education because of her.
Yes, oh, that's so nice. These days kasi, as time goes by, nag-iiba yung generation, nag-iiba rin yung genes natin. So nagkakaroon ng mga bagong, forms of autism.
Yes, it's a spectrum kasi, so it's a condition na there are severely impaired, there are naman may a high functionality.
That's very true.
But what I notice is it's very prevalent. Ang dami ko nang kilalang may autism.
Ang dami klase.
Yes. So, kumbaga parang, and up to now, hindi pa rin nila alam kung ano yung cause ng autism.
Correct.
So, and unfortunately, wala rin itong gamot. Yes, you just have to go through lifetime of therapy.
Love.
And love, of course, they need a lifetime of love.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And ang ating candidate number 3.
Yes, ako naman ay isang host, comedian impersonator.
Wow.
Yeah, sa mga comedy bar.
Who do you impersonate?
Versatile kasi ako, wala akong talagang inaano. Pero versatile, kahit sino lang. Basta comedy act.
Wow!
Oo.
Sinong artista?
Madalas ng pyesa, yung mga Ertakit, mga Jaya. Mga old singer naman. National and local artist.
Pwede ba kami humingi ng sample?
Local artist po na ginagaya.
Oo. Ako kasi ano yun sa akin, lip-sync yun.
Alex Singh. Okay. So, pamamagitan ng kanta, pati po ba itsura?
Oo, lahat. Lahat yun.
Gestures. Oo.
Medyo mahirap mag-transform.
Oo.
Minsan nagka-transform ako, nalalaki ako.
Wow. Talaga? Oo. Wow. Ilang years niyo po na ginagawa yun?
Almost 9 years.
Wow.
Tagal.
Paano po kayo napasok sa ganong klaseng trabaho?
At naging tambay lang ako sa bar, sa comedy bar. So, nakuha lang ako ng isang na grupo hanggang sa tinuruan na nila ako.
Pwede ba natin?
Ayun na.